Dodsworth. The men are ready. Dodsworth's big leather suitcase.
Yes, ma'am.
And when Miss Emily and Mr. McKee come back from their honeymoon, I've put all the wedding presents in her old room.
Yes, Mrs. Dodsworth.
Oh, and that...
Good afternoon, sir.
Yes. Mr. Dodsworth's paper?
Right here.
Over there. Is everything settled?
The Dodsworth Motor Company, Samuel Dodsworth, president and founder, became the property of Union Motors a little over an hour ago.
How do you feel?
Well, how would any man feel who just sold 20 years of his life?
I suppose you feel kind of lost.
Well, I knew what I was doing when I sold, and I know what I'm after from now on.
Oh, Sam, don't look so mournful, darling. All right, Harry, I'll fix your drink. Just think, Sammy, you're free. After 20 years of doing what was expected of us, we're free.
I'm just as keen on this.